About to die. There's literally nothing here. What was the point of that?
Rescue ships will be on their way, right?
She's not friendly, is she? But she seems friendly.
I can't believe they just killed him. This place went to hell so quick. What now?
No way! What the fuck? How did they come in here? How the fuck did they find me? Well, this is complete bullshit. Complete bullshit.
Them off. I'm calling it.
Thinking I can hear it through the walls. I still think we need more supplies, guns, food, wherever we can find it.
Shh! What was that?
Shh! Ah!
pitch now. There's two more. There's no way. Get the gun. You took it off. Look at that. Two guns and I can't even pick them up. My tripping balls. Such a stupid, eh? She's at the bottom. Take all that stupid hole. I'm coming for you, motherfucker. Next James Bond.
Hey, I'm not blind.
No way. No fucking way. No fucking way. Woo! Almost died. The fuck? I believe they should be dead. Unless it's more people and not them. Did I kill them? That's some retarded shit. I want you to kill these people too then. Make it easier for myself.
Listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seegson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
this thing, so I guess I'm gonna run up here. So as soon as I find that, I run there. That's what it seems to be.
An access tuner. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Deuces. Kill him or what the fuck? Holy fuck, that was scary.
I'm not alone anyway.
Where are you?
I ain't dying here. No way.
That one. Yeah, dead motherfucker. That's good. Stupid hole.
Come here. Come here.
Yoo-hoo. I forgot about that guy. Steroids. No, no. Fuck. Data sale? Plasma torch. I fucking wish the plasma torch don't work. fuck am I hella confused? Go here. I have to be somewhere here. You better be dead or that's pretty bullshit already. Why do I feel like this shit reset it? Wonderful. I don't even care. How is there nothing here? What the fuck?
Station serving six in communication technologies, tech support services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Okay, but there's nothing here. It's probably in here. How the douche do I get in there? Do I vent? Probably a fucking moron. He's probably the one with it.
Extremely sorry for the current disruption in services.
Hold up. Put me on some of their hair. It off, maybe? Does that do anything? Okay, I know. I see why I need this. I see why I need this. Jesus Christ. Without it, you won't be able to see. Damn. Okay, I've never been here. I'm probably dead now. Fuck, does this take me to? Why is there so many places to hide? When it's like that, that means no bueno. Damn, I would like to take that light with me. What were they transferring? Mainframe. what? Oh, this shit jumps out at me. As soon as I open the door, I'm gonna shoot it. Says device card needed, no? Wasn't it? What is that? That's literally what it had just said. Okay, it says no because of what? Device invalid. Okay. Got a key card, and a door needed a key card. Locked. Is the door inside, maybe? Oh, fuck off, mate. Of course. That guy scared the fuck out of me. I ain't gonna lie.
Oh God.
What?
The flight recorder. What? No. God damn
it. Does that mean we're dead? Dick. It's gonna want me to run. And I don't remember what the fuck it is. Alright, listen, motherfucker. At no point am I ready for your bitch ass.
Confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
Life for us is a hard knock life for us. Oh, you have to keep quiet. Give me guys 1 second, I'm just gonna drink. Alrighty, I'm back. Where was I? Oh yeah, I was about to die. You're right. Give you guys 1 second. Sorry. Let me just really quick do one thing before I die, because I know I'm gonna die. So give me just 1 second, guys. Sorry for the wait. Okay, are we ready? Are we ready? Cause I'm not. I'll play a little bit of music in my background. Okay, what I was doing? Oh yeah, I was running to the elevator area place looking at. Oh, you motherfucker. Chill. Thanks, all that shit. I pull that shit out like real quick. Like. Oh shit, I forgot. I keep forgetting I have to be quiet or the game hears me apparently. I had to turn it off. But if I turn it off, no one will know. Okay. Let's go. I hear something. Get the fuck out. I heard footsteps. Okay, well before I go here. Door locked, so I can't go through there. So, forcefully here. I'm sorry if I'm slow at the game. I'm just very confused with these type of games. So please don't mind me. Okay, did y'all read that? It says there's no hope for us. No, we're just gonna die. Is there a way to shut this shit up? What? Wait. Let me take a deep breath here, okay? Let me take a deep breath, a deep moment. On God. Hold up, you guys, I'm doing some yoga in my chair. Nay. Okay, so we have plan A. I shoot it. Plan B, I hide in that locker that's right next to me. Plan C, go to the main menu. Fuck! Okay, okay. Please don't do this. Where are we supposed to go? I'm completely fucked, eh? A bad idea. This right here is a bad idea. Who does this shit? Who would want to make noise and do this right now? Fucking, please, please, just open it quietly. Don't drop it. Just lay it. You fucking asshole. More than this moment. Get your ass in there. It's over here. Fuck. It's going the direction I'm heading, dude. That's pretty fucked up. Okay, so I didn't see this before. I did not see this before. I'm that blind. That ain't a door. I'm gonna cry. I'm going to fucking die. Fuck, it's so loud. Probably have my headset up at 100 something. What's this? Chill. What's up with the music? What? Watch my mother just be dead in here. Shit, like, do I have this? It's gonna be in here. Shit, this is a big area, I believe. Don't be behind me. The moment do not be behind me, let me do my thing. I'm gonna die. What? What does that mean? Chill, bitch. Chill. What does that mean? What? What's up with that gun? Bloody in there. Oh, you better not be in here. Please. Stop. Wait. Oh. I need to see where it is. So I can see it from here. That'd be awesome. Oh, you got me fucked up. No! That was fucking scary. Don't try to outrun the alien. Oh shit, I did not. No kidding. What you want to say? I tripped. My shoelaces weren't tight. I should have not saved. I should have saved after again. Need to save again. Fuck. God damn, I have to go through all this bullshit again. All this bullshit just to shit my pants. What's over there? Nothing, right? There was something over there and then that didn't work because it needed to be on the other side. I should have saved again. Fuck. Okay. There you go. I don't know how to read this, but I already read it. Yes, I already read all that. That was like a key card or something. Or maybe not. Oh, before I do that, there's nothing here. Yeah, best thing if I do this now. Best thing if I do this now before he comes out in like 5 seconds. So let that open. Alright, we're ready. Let's try this one more fucking time, shall we? One more time. You guys ready? Cause I'm not. I'm probably gonna die right now. Here we go. Hide. Drop the book. Okay, now we gotta make sure this motherfucker does not see us, which I'm really bad at. Is that an update map? Thank you. Here we go. Okay, I gotta remember this locker behind me. Oh, you fucking ace. I hate when you do that bullshitting ass. There's absolutely no fucking way. Quick question. How do I know when to come out? No one ever told me this. But I would like to know, how the fuck do I know when to get out of this bitch? How do I know? I know, let's get out of here. Okay, I think it's safe. Don't make noise, you stupid hoe. This is hard. I think I'm fucking screwed. 100%. This guy can hear me from like miles away. You see what I mean? Get your bitch ass in there! No fucking, bro, I would have been dead already, motherfucker. I would have gotten killed by Freddy, Michael Myers, all of them. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I forgot that it can hear me talk. If it hears me talk. Oh my god. Fuck, I had to lower the volume of my music. I think we're safe. I think. Damn, look at that family. Look at that. Look at that picture right there. I'm guessing this person that belongs to this locker. Honestly? I don't want to go out. It's literally there, I can hear it. Look, I'll go out right now. Ta-da-da-da. Ta-da-da-da. I can hear it. I'm gonna die if I go out. I'm gonna die if I go out. I don't got a choice. Here I go. It's actually out here right next to me. I'm gonna die if I go out. I know I already. Tell me you guys saw that. I don't know where he is. This is bullshit. I don't know where he is. fucking petrifying, dog. Open that door, huh? That is bullshit. I have to go back and go down there where he was and get that fucking door open. The bad part, I don't know where the hell he is. Fuck. Hello? 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 Look, I'm right there. Look, I'm right there, second floor. I have to go down those stairs. Where am I? The period there. Go down these stairs, and he's right here. This is the elevator, which is down where that body is. To the left. I keep forgetting that I can't talk, or else he hears me. No fucking way! No! No, go, 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 go! This is bullshit, bro! This is bullshit! There's no way of fucking living! That was fucking bullshit! I don't give a fuck. Motherfucker. This motherfucker. Motherfucker thinks he can do whatever he wants. This motherfucker. Where's my eye? Where's my... This motherfucker. This is fucking retarded. No fucking way. What the fuck? Okay. Alright. Fuck this motherfucker. I don't give a shit anymore. I didn't even hear him this time. This time I didn't even hear. Alright. Fuck this motherfucker. Fuck it, what's missing for like if he couldn't see me? Piece of shit. I ain't missing you, motherfucker. I don't got time for this. Ah, motherfucker, I made it, piece of shit. Ah. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. I made it. I made it on the first try. Okay, dokie. Okay, dokie. Oh, fuck. Don't leave, I just escaped. Hello?
Hello? My name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
Is that man a robot? Yeah, he is an android, I knew it. This motherfucker, and he's gonna get me killed. Exit rewire. I still don't get what these do. I don't know where that torch is. I feel like I missed it or I left it somewhere in another level or whatever. I'm pretty sure I should have it by now.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
What'd you say to me? Motherfucker. You don't need to look at me. Motherfucker. Motherfucker.
Some kind of tracker.
Tracker?
It's been modified.
Use your motion tractor. Tractor. What is this for?
I've lost.
No, no problem.
This piece of shit. It takes movement? Interesting. That means I'm gonna die even more. Not again. Not another one of these. What are you gonna call? Ghostbusters. What? Before I go in there and die? Let me save. Okay, now I save my death. Oh yeah, suddenly the lights are on, huh? Crazy. Oh?
Wonderful. Okay. Get hide in.
What? Marker on the edge of your motion tracker screen points to your objective. My objective, eh? Oh hell no, some shit's gonna happen right now, so let me go ahead and open this door. Before I die, I'm gonna open the door again. Okay, and now I'm gonna get ready to die. Yes. Hot dog. Interesting. This all of this is adding up. Okay, this is the one. Damn it, they didn't even show me anymore. Oh, yes. What? What does that mean? What? What the fuck is this? Haha, I'm good at this. Okay, now I'm gonna die. It's me. Hello. I'm gonna reload that. I can take these. Wood! Hide under the table. Wait, what is this place?
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
He's gonna shoot him. And he's gonna cause a fucking... back to where I'm lost. But yeah, I want to go here because I believe there's something that I can open over here. I wanted to double check what that was. Look. Hello? Being a dick to me. Okay, so you can't. Okay, so I was right. Okay, never mind. Let's go back. I saw that vent. That's not a good thing.
gonna do this? No way. There's no fucking way, bro. Kobe! Kobe! Quítasela la chingada. This is no bueno, you guys. I'm in the verge of I'm dead. I'm dead now. Listen. There's no fucking way these guys are this good, man. Get me the fuck out of here. No. Fuck. Well, I'm next. Fuck you, you cocksucker. You ain't gonna tell me what to do, bitch! I'm dead. It seems you and I have projected area compromise. No way, bro! I'm dead. That was some retarded shit. So, that's another thing I'm fucking... No, the thing is that this game is so hard to fucking press X, apparently.
Fucking game. Piece of shit.
Me.
I already know you're
Listen
gonna
to
die.
Me. We've got to reestablish long-range
communication. You're gonna die, Hughes. I know already.
Get back! I'm warning you.
Andale. Good day. I was good day too. I died. Okay, I know what to do. You're about to watch professional at work. Watch. Fuck this guy. Get your fat ass in. I'm probably dead. I think he saw me. X to call and come back here. No, I can't see.
Whatever you are,
I fucked up already?
Return to assigned tasks.
Oh, I've been fucking spotted like a son of a bitch I am. I'm gonna die. Get your fat ass in there. Fuck, this shit's so slow. God damn. Hi. How can I help you? Hi. I think my ride is here. I think you should just turn around, go your way, I go my way. Capisci? Yep, my ride's here. Alright. Fuck! I've never been so scared for my life. Deuces! Oh, thank god. Fuck. I would get shitless.
Central community. communications hub. Seeks in employees only.
I'm an employee. Okay. Please don't. I hate it. Why do you have to hold? Just exit. Tap it, you stupid. I'm safe. Thank God. Oh, fuck.
System, please.
Shit. It's like he knows I'm here. I think I should be fine. Yeah, he went down.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Find an alternative? I think it's gonna be what he was, 100%. 100%. Watch, what is it? Find an alternative communication center. Yes, sir. Do this shit no more. Figured.
Hector, working together from a safer, better connected Sevastopol.
Alright, see you later.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols?
Tell me what to do. You're a fuck.
I knew you were still here. You're the best to be back here. Running causes accidents. This is a safety breach.
Now that was fucking scary. I was not expecting a door over there. Thank you.
hear this? We need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond. Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
He's gonna die.
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
And
injury.
The Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of
the Alright, I'm calling it here just because I'm already scared shitless. Well, that is done. I'll see y'all on our next time I play this fucking game.